Why are the Dominion here? How could they know about... Oh, what did you do? I, sent a message to a colleague at the Academy about what I found.
It was intercepted, then. Work. Let's figure out what the Dominion know
about the Durin and the Manifold. I'll look around for clues. It's an archive. Let's see if...
Forced entry with a version of the monitor's device. One trooper entered vault before door shut itself. Commanded to hold until a sweep is completed. Both signets for the device were returned to camps for safekeeping. The scout succumbed to injury on the way out. We left her. We have not heard from the trooper inside the ruin.
Two special Dominion signets, then. That's what we need.
I'll send you the location of nearby Dominion camps. the signals, but we need to get rid of the Dominion security around it. I'll get this decrypted as quickly as possible.
One signet. Now I'll find the other.
Sending you the location of another Dominion. another signet. It's also secured. I'm starting the decryption.
Signets. Let's hope this works.
One way to find out. Head back to the ruin and try to open that door. Stay alert. There's probably Dominion in here. Soldiers that were locked in this chamber were behaving strangely. They seemed confused. But enough about that. We can move on and figure out how to get the manifold. Found the manifold, but it's protected by some kind of barrier.
It's linked to the entire chamber structure. For some purpose. You must break the link before the manifold can be removed. Thank you. stairs down.
Be as careful as you can. The manifold is fragile.
And dangerous?
Probably that too.
Got it. On my way back.
I can't believe it. We did it. See you soon.